What are you most excited about being together tonight?
Just to enjoy every moment of the night. I'm excited because she said yes to go in as my date to my third star magic boy.
Yes. Tapos excited kami ma-meet yung mga friends namin. Kasi syempre, once a year lang ito mayayari. And makikita namin na naka-meet up kami lahat.
Meron ba kaming aabangan sa inyo? Anything collaborating?
Wala, pero I'm claiming it.
Yes, yes.
Sana mag- I'm gonna write a song for us.
Ako din.
First time nyo, di ba? Gano'n kayo ka-excited?
Sobra po.
Oh my God. I just look around. Actually, for me, I'm looking forward to the broads that are coming up. Because usually we're the ones that are performing, and it's gonna feel good to be able to watch them the first time. So,
saan kayo pinaka-excited sa pagdalo ng Star Magic Ball tonight?
Most excited, red carpet experience. Kasi I know na my parents are watching, and I, when they watch, I want them to say na, I'm proud of my daughter, that's my daughter.
Yes, Marco.
Ako siyempre, I never been to a red carpet. Nakikita ko lang sa TV, sa Hollywood, and this is a sort of blessing. Kasi I never asked to the Lord to be here, to make me be here. Pero andito ako, kaya thank you po sa lahat ng mga tao na pinapunta kami dito at pinarating kami dito sa lugar na nandito po kami ngayon.
Ano pang mga abangan sa inyo ng mga tagahangan?
So I have my upcoming album, It's on November, and I'm so excited kasi kahapon ko lang nalaman yung official single niya. Kasi matagal siyang dineside kasi they can choose which one yung igagawing single. And now, napili na, and yung napili pa yung favorite ko, so I'm so happy.
It's coming up
November. Pero they are talking about it. They want it to be moved earlier. Kasi they can't wait na.
Saan kayo pinaka-excited ngayong gabing to?
Ha? Hello?
Sorry, saan kayo pinaka-excited?
Saan ba?
Sa lahat. Magkasama naman kami.
So, ano man mangyari sa amin? Ayun yung exciting. Hindi lang na lang. Basta yun. Kung ano yung mangyari ngayong gabi, yun na.
What are you most excited about being together tonight?
Kasi it's our first time
sa Star Magic Ball.
Yeah, so super excited.
First time ako na-excite ng sobra-sobra.
Grabe.
Pinag-usapan nga yung proposal mo eh.
Ah, talaga?
Proposal.
Kinunwari ko, may sakit ako.
Grabe, sobrang kabado ako nun kasi akala ko may sakit talaga siya. Tapos pag-enter ko ng house nila, ng gate, yung mom niya nandiyan na, sabi ni tita, Marvie, si Paul, may sakit, ganyan-ganyan. Tapos pagpasok ko dun sa may bahay nila, nandun na siya nakaabang, nagulat ako, grabe.
Siyempre, kailangan every, may ball, kailangan tanungin pa rin na maging date, kahit na naging date na sa ibang ball, gusto ko tanungin pa rin talaga, para formal.
Gentleman.
Yes.
What are you most excited about tonight?
Of course, the whole event, of course, kasi diba tribute to Mr. M, so I'm looking forward to the connections that we will make tonight. And the fun that we will have.
What are you most excited about being together tonight?
Well, first time namin to together, so...
Well, expected, of course, is fun.
Mm-hmm.
And chill. Chill lang. Just enjoy ourselves, relax, and enjoy each other's company. Yun lang naman talaga.
Alright.